Could you please tell us who you are and where you're from?
Yeah, sure. I'm Tom Goethals. I'm from Antwerp, and I'm working at a company called BOT for 7 years now. Yeah.
And what do you do?
I'm an interactive developer, so I make some nice interactive things. Yeah, just mainly web and applications. Web applications.
So why are you here at Multimania?
Well, to see other sessions, we gave our own session showcasing some of the things we did with Kinect, Microsoft Kinect, some interactive projects and multi-touch applications. But mainly just learning from other people, having a chat, and I was really interested at Oculus Rift, and I got a chance to test it out here, so really great that I could do that.
But about your presentation, what would you say was the essence of
what you talked about? Kinect. So I think most of the people came to see something really in the industry being done with the Kinect and open sourced SDK.
So what is it that you have done that we haven't seen before?
Well, it was a project for a company called RSB, and it's like a cave in which one Kinect is positioned and you have three projectors, and then you're standing inside that cave and you can wave and touch things on the virtual screen, and
So how could this change our daily lives, the things that you talked about?
Well, I think it wouldn't affect most people that much actually, but the technologies that are being used and the new technologies that are coming out, like the Oculus Rift, those are very similar. I mean, the Kinect, scanning your body, augmented reality plays a big role in that. And I think in the following years, the years to come, augmented reality and virtual reality will play a big thing, a big role, like you see with Google Glass and stuff. That's all interconnected, those technologies. And it's really nice to see those evolve so quickly now.
Yep. And what do you think about conferences like this? What is the worth?
What is it? What
the worth in these?
Oh,
kind of
conferences. It's invaluable. I mean, it's one thing seeing everything online, and you can look at each other's work online, but really talking to the people and putting a face behind all those tags and Twitter names and stuff, it's a great thing. I think it's absolutely invaluable.
Good. Thank you so much.
Yeah. No worries.